making it flat white. We will be using an EP Maxi machine and EspressoLand pods. Turn on the steam. Move the spout gently. Touch the cup, and if that is warm, milk is ready.